Are you surprised that Brian Epstein kept your lovely mom, Cynthia, and yourself secret from the world because Brian supposedly at the time did not want women with everything going on with Beatlemania to know
I still think that happens today on many, many levels. You know, that didn't surprise me at all, no. I mean, it was common practice back in the day that you want your leading men or ladies to be single so that they appear available to everybody who wants to jump in the sack with them. Simply as that. Yeah.